it's a way to show our pyjama collections. We thought that it would be funny to just take them out to the streets and dance a little bit.
We're very aware of all the marketing initiatives that the brands carry, and this initiative serves as a best practice example for the rest of the brands.
Well, womensecret is a brand created for and by women, and actually 95% of the workforce are women. So one of our goals is to offer comfortable products to our clients and that they are high quality and at reasonable prices.
Client for womensecret is a very dynamic and positive spirited girl and woman that that's who we target.
We always do a lot of actions and promotions and fun stuff, and we always receive very good response from the clients. Actually, we have 2 million club members in our loyalty club, and we even communicate with them through the social network.
Is changing the way they communicate. In fact, we're all now present in with our online stores for all our brands, and we're also present in all the social networks, which is a way to reach a larger audience and also to communicate in a more efficient and amusing manner with our clients.
We are offering a 20% discount in all pyjamas, but the funny thing is that the first 5 clients that every day go to a store and they dare to come out with wearing the new pyjama, they get a 70% off.